Thank you. search. One more dance in this particular section. It's a dance for four couples in a square set called Newcastle. If I could have my couples, please. If you were a young person growing up in Regency times and your parents were rich, they would have paid for a dancing master to come to your house and to teach you all of the dances that were currently in vogue, so that by the time you were allowed to dance in public and you'd come out, you would be able to go out and dance and make no mistakes at all. Because to show no mistakes in your dancing and to dance gracefully and to look beautiful made you, as a woman, a very acceptable prospect as a wife. Your heads.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We hope that we have entertained you, and we very much hope that you will come and join us in some dancing a little later in the afternoon. Thank you.